you can just imagine a driver coming down here at 150 miles an hour plus. By the time they hit the yellow line across pit road, they have to be slowed down to 55 miles an hour. That's the speed limit on pit road. Now, as we travel down the straightaway here, off to the right front of the tram, you'll see a white line across the speedway with two red stripes on the wall. That's the start line. When that flagger drops the green flag, that's where the pedal hits the metal and they all get down to business. Now, this big green grassy area between us and pit road, they're just cleaning up from the Supercross motorcycle track here.